Hi viewers, sometime you faces some problem regarding deleted file or data which you want to recover, but you don't know how to recover this. I will explain you how to recover your deleted or lost data from your computer. You can see that in screen that if you lost your photos, songs, video and documents, you can recover your data from 7 Data Recovery Suite application. You can download this application from my comment box. Let's see how to recover your deleted data. Here we recover deleted data, complete data, partitions and digital media just like photo and etc. Now I'm going to show you practically knowledge. I'm deleting some data from my pen drive so that I will prove you the recovery. And some other files I'm deleting from my G drives. Okay, fine. Now I'm going to delete recovery. Select the pen drive. K drive, next. The process is working. Now you can find your deleted file from here. Pick which one we had deleted. Here, recover this from save. Where to save you? Desktop. Okay. Yeah. You can see that file we had deleted. Here you can find your deleted data of G drive. All the process are same. Pick the drive which you want to recover and click the next. Your processing are going. You can stop this. Select the drive and next. You can choose from here which file you want to recover, and after selection click the save and where to save in. Is the final procedure. You can also recover your digital media. You can see that this application found 231 files and file identified 4. I'm stopping the option. So guys, this application will help you to recover your data. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel.